Hi guys, Gone Game here today, and we're going to be playing part 2 of Scribblenauts Unlimited. Last time we shot a cat out of a tree with a crossbow. And well, yeah, anyway, I'm going to go to the next part now, which is the bus stop, I think. Bus stop, and go to Capital City. Welcome to the city. Right, let's look at this star thing here, see in his mouth. Okay, let's do it in his mouth straight away. Monkey. That entertains anyone. Monkey. This game's actually really easy. What's next? Car's damaged. Flying. Fell in, I can't do that. Healthy. Heart. Yeah, that'll do. No, I don't know. Right. Is it adjective I need or objective? Fix. Fox fin. Repair. Radar. Rapper. Rappy. None of them. Oh, it's, why isn't this working? Ah, now it's working. Now let's try repair. Repaired. Oh man, just click bloody. Invisible. Oh, she's cold. Bog off. Flying. Wrong finger. Why won't the adjective work? Adjective. Wings. Winged. Big wings. Bloody hell. fuck. Yes. I think that's worked. Whoa! Finally! Took its time. Right. Nice. Sponge. Use. There we go. That was easy enough. Not even artists. It's torture now, right? Play someone in a fan booth to be my sidekick. Use notepad. Create objective. Person. Purse plopping. Person. Well, that failed. Notebook. Man. There we go. Well, what's next? Alright, Maxile's brother. Create a new fountain for the city, place object in this water, turn, then flip the switch. Right. Turn that off a sec. Shark. Interact. There we go. Some of my sharks just randomly turned to stone and metal or whatever it is. So I've got 5 out of 8 so far. Come closer to the stars, mate. Let's begin classic carnival games. Carnival is in town. Throw something up over the bottles. Giant ball. attack. Bro, whatever. Use notepad. Crossbow, I like that. I know it's not throwing, I'll just shoot him, I might as well. It's the same. Throw something to hit the dunk tanks. I'll choose this again, I might as well. That was easy enough. And so I've got my second starlight. Dun, dun, remove. Carnival games completed. Total starlights 2. Continue. Alright, how much more left to do in this town? When it finally loads. Right, I've done all this stuff. I've got him to do. And then he wants to sail across the sea. So. Giant shark. There you go. Fuck you then. I'll just give him a bow, it's easier. A bow at. Yeah, piss off. Oh, he's dead. Lol. He didn't make it far, did he? Go over. Wings. Wings, whatever, wings, same thing. Fly. There's one up here somewhere I saw earlier. Hello. We can't see the clouds in the way. Fan. There you go. Easy enough. Is this don't want him. Okay, go and check on Lily. Hi. You want it? There you go. Oh, thank you. Like a massive world traveling globe thingy magic. And she's turned to stone even more now, so this isn't looking good. Back to Capital City. I've got one more to do there. Then I'll end this episode here, so after doing this one last thing. Put my wings back on me. and turn my night vision, well, star vision on. And it's this massive monkey. King me. Crane. And that's so it's done if this actually works. Yeah, so crap, it's turned massive. Oh, it's King Kong. And he's dead. So let's just pick the next place, and that's I'll probably start off the next video. Let's do this massive sewer tunnel thing down here. Let's me. Capital city runoff. Hurry up. Anyway, I'm going to end this episode here, so please like, subscribe and comment in the section below, and tune in to the next episode of Scribblenauts Unlimited. Thank you.